Okay, time for a quest for semi-glory, more sub-level zero tonight. Last time was pretty okay. Got my bearings just a bit, got my controls set up a touch. Was kind of bad at the game, but you know, that's how it goes. Hello there, Metal Hattie, how are you? Good to see you. So I did play a little bit, a couple rounds yesterday off stream, just to kind of get my bearings a little bit more, and in the process, unlocked a couple things very accidentally. We'll just start with standard, I guess. And kind of get shit going here. Yeah, the exposition. Know the story. I know the story. That's fine. Hopefully I remember the controls. Alright, let's see what we got here. Okay. I did finally get boost mapped into something, so we should be good to go. Duke. Alright. Unfortunately, when I did play off stream yesterday, I had my best run ever. Which is super unfortunate. Because I think I used up all my RNG luck on that run alone. So, we'll see what happens tonight. I also turned up the music quite a little bit too, because I dig the soundtrack quite a bit. And sometimes it's better to hear that rather than hear me flapping my gums all the time. Wait, there's a big fucker shooting at me, wasn't there? Ah, there he is. What else do I have? Oh yeah. Okay. Well, like always, I'm gonna be peeking at the map a whole bunch. Because I have a shit-ass memory when it comes to randomly generated levels. Oh, did I just totally miss with that missile? I sure did. There we go. Whoop. 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 Okay. Alright, hopefully I'll be able to craft some real cool shit too. I think yesterday I made a Gauss cannon, or a Gauss cannon, however the fuck you pronounce it. It was really sweet, and I want to craft that again. But I don't remember how I did that. I think it was a rail gun and a minigun? Or a railgun and a sniper rifle? I forget. How much do I need? 750 for that. Balls. I guess the one thing I hope they add to this game very soon is a way to navigate the menus using a controller rather than mouse. That would really help quite a bit. Hey, Game Over, how you doing? Good to see you. Where the fuck am I going already? Oh, wait. Is this the... Oh, this has been a really quick level. Plot. Okay. Whoa, careful. Nice. Another one of those. Ready to smoke this core and get the fuck out of here. That should do it, right? Yeah, no props. Easy, easy, easy level one. Things should at least get a touch more interesting for levels 2 and or 3 and or 4 if I get that far. So good work. Good work on that. I think I made a real cool hull last time as well. Let's see what I can do with this gunship hull. Yeah, I'm gonna want that very soon. 1,000! Ooh, that's expensive. I'll get to it eventually, though. Whoa, hello! Wow! That guy was just waiting for me. What a shit. Grab an engine, I suppose. Ooh, I heard something else. Boom. Whoa, nah. Asshole tagged me. That's right. I don't have any other secondary weapons. Shit! I'll use some more missiles. At least these earlier levels should go quickly now that I've mapped boost properly here. Shooting at me? Oh, hello. Boom, boom. All right, what do we got? Another grenade there, which I can't use. Whoops. Well, there goes my last missile. Shit. That's right. Do something with it. So I've noticed, at least since last time, I've been a bit too stingy with my weapon usage here. So I'm gonna open fire a lot more often. Whoa, whoa, hello, that guy got right in my face. Whoa, shh. Whoa, oh, ow. Alright, what do we got there? I think I just picked up a laser of some description. 8566, that is pretty shitty. That's right. Ooh, do I have enough for that extra hull? I sure shit do. Yes, let's do it. Boom jams. Oh, wait, there was something else I could craft, right? Ooh. Large splash and knockback. Ooh, how much is that? 1,000! Woo! Fuck. I'll wait a bit for that one. Alright, so now I've got this new super badass hull that can hold a lot more shit. And got a much higher health rate there. Which I've got enough repair kits to actually get up to, surprisingly enough. So that should make things a touch more safe for me, since I tend to run headlong into bullshit and panic and then die. Okay, right above me. Whoa, lots of shit going on there. Ooh. Ooh, jeez. Ooh, goop, 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 goop. Boom, boom. Nice. Alright. Alright, we're good otherwise, and I figured out you can destroy those things. Which is nice. Clean things up a bit. Alright, so what's my next goal as far as what I want to create? Ooh, maybe that. 1,000, though. Or a minigun would be nice. 750. Fairly accurate. 80. Eh, not bad. I did unlock a new starting ship the other night, though. A Hunter. Which is slightly slower, much more accurate, and a little bit of a damage boost to weapons, so maybe we'll use that. Whoa. Yeah, that guy rushed in like I tend to do. Oh, oh, ow, 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 ow. Oh, these guys are not being cool here. Ah! Oh, got another fucker there, huh? I am running out of energy, too. That's not good. Whoa, excuse me, brah. Whoop. Excuse me again. There we go. No energy ammo, huh? That's unfortunate. What do we got here? Standard engine. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. That's fine. Razor pulser. Nice. I think that's actually better than what I got. There's something else firing at me. I thought I heard something. No? Okay. I just need to remember that whenever I drop into the menu or the map, it doesn't pause. So I could get snuck up on real quick here. All right, so what do we got here? Razor Pulsar. 416.97, 517.92. Slightly more accurate, which is actually pretty good. Let's do that. Ooh, nice, more accurate minigun. Ah, damn, both of these things I want to make, but I can't. Must have to wait for a sec. Alright, where are we headed here? Just up top, it looks like. There we go. Had to swap to the correct weapon. Oh, that looks awesome. Whoa, those guys. Alright, what you got for me, you son of a... Oh, nice. Cool, can I make... Oh, wait, that's a bad time to pause. Bad time to look at my shit. There we go. Ooh, a homing missile, but I've got too much shit already. Alright, what can we do with this? Ooh, beautiful. 205, wow. How much for that? 3,000! Fuck. Alright, we'll be waiting a while for that. Can we drop one of these, I guess? 86, 119, 20. 91, 123. 21. Is that actually better than what I'm using? 91, 123, 21. Slightly lower boost, but I'm actually gonna equip that shit. Then I will drop this one because it's shitty. And pick up the homing missiles. And homing missile here. Which I have zero ammo for, but that's fine. We'll make it work. Now where am I going? Straight on ahead. Whoa. Okay, there goes that guy. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. Okay, I do want this, hopefully, ammo. Whoa. You guys could give me some energy ammo, that'd be real nice. Whoa, excuse me, brah. Bullets and shit are nice, too. Wow, they are really pulling everything out here. Ah, there's some energy ammo. Good. To come back this way to grab whatever the fuck they dropped, too. Boom. Beautiful. Oop, we got a case of something there. Ooh, another tortoise hull, huh? Damn it! Inventory's full. Alright, what do we got there? 116, 1406, 104. Versus 124, 1347. Ooh. Yeah, maybe I'll grab that one instead. Actually, it's got slightly higher ammo stores. And what did that take? What, 3,000? Shit. Okay, I kind of want to use... Let's build that one. Nice. Okay, let's drop that. Oh no, I didn't want to drop that. That's stupid. Unequip. Move here. And move that here. And that one's probably worthless. And what else can I make? I can still make a minigun. That would get rid of my pulsar, which is bad. So I'd probably rather do this one. Slightly higher damage output. Okay, that's what, 750? Get that pretty soon. Alright, there was something else back here, though, that I wanted to grab, right? Where did I come in? Left. Alright, what do we got here? Ooh, flamethrower, nice. have to try to remember what the hell the recipe was for a Gauss cannon. A Gauss cannon. Whatever. Say that wrong all the time. Engine that I dropped before. Was that it? I thought there was like one more thing that they dropped. Eh, maybe not. Is that a blue door over there? Sure is. That's probably where I'm headed to next, huh? Yeah, let's do it. Ah, yeah, okay, so I had turned back to grab the shit. Let's see what we got here. Oh, that was a little dangerous. I could use some missiles here, guys, come on. One missile. That's it, huh? Gosh dang it. Boom jams. Oh, there's another missile. Alright. Probably smoke both of them on this core here. Ow, 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 ow! Ooh, careful. What do we got there? Another standard engine. Guess I can use two repair kits. Okay, before we head on out, let's see what we got here. Wow, pretty good engine there. Can I make another no, I can't make a different engine. Well, let's see what we got here. 91, 123, 21. 95, 122, 17. Since I don't really ram shit a whole hell of a lot, we're gonna pull that one. And then we'll drop this one. Flamethrower might be a good idea. Can I make anything with that shit? Not yet. Okay. No probs. Let's see what we can do with this. Is there any... Yeah, there's a couple guys up here, it seems. Whoa. Hello. Alright. Pretty soft touch. Concussion. Oh, those take two, really? I thought that only took one. Ah, it's fine. Woo! Seems to have done a lot. Oh, jeez. Oh, that's not good. That's not the greatest. Ow. Ugh. Ow. Ow. Let's use all my repair kits right away. Yeah, there we go. Boom. Alright, lots of ammo, lots of little thingy-dings. Took a lot of damage there, not the greatest, but whatever. Okay, let's get out of here. Couple permanent upgrades, huh? Marksman and listener, I guess. Yeah, there we go. Beautiful. Alright, on to sub-level 2. This is where I usually get my ass handed to me. So we're gonna dial back the speed a bit, take our time, craft some badass shit, and hope for the best. Finally, hope for the best. Okay. Mm-hmm. Ooh, I heard something. Boom. Boom. I'm not finding very many missiles or missile types. Usually RNG is pretty good for that. Oh. Well, speaking of, Savage laser, nice. Whoop. All right. Riot laser, 6771. Okay. Can't do much with these though. Okay, that's shitty. This is also shitty. And the Savage laser's slightly better. The pulsar I've already got. So, empty our shit out and keep going. Whoop, hello. Boom. And another laser. Oh, blue key. Useless pulsar. Yeah, that's what I want to pick up. Stupid bullshit. Oh, I heard something. What was that? Oh, ow, bastard. That should give me something, right? Ow. Getting hit quite a bit here. What do we got here? Firebolt. Ooh, can I make a plasma caster? I can. Oh shit, I'm getting attacked. Ah! The fuck? Oh, gosh dang it. Should probably not stand out in the open while I'm dinking around with my crafting, huh? Let me find a nice, safe little corner. Or at least a tunnel, so I've only got two directions to worry about. Alright, what did I just pick up? A firebolt and a razor flamethrower razor plasma caster. Oh, that looks great. Let's do that shit. And I've got 300 left, so eventually I make this bullshit right here. Real cool. Anything else? No, I think we're good. Okay. I'm actually going to equip that shit. Beautiful. All right. What do we got here? A little bit of exposition. Been down debating lately since that they're getting us to upgrade the drones, hardware, blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 redacted, corrupted. All right. Good talk. And where am I going? Back the way I came. Okay. This is probably the heaviest hitting weapon I have right now. Alright, pitch up and around. Nice. Anytime I can one-shot kill something, that's good news. Like so. There we go, nice. Getting better at aiming, that's for damn sure. Oh, hello. Shredder. Something else shooting at me too? I kind of wish there was more like warning sounds going on. Whoa, hello. Some shit over there. Okay, that's good there. Use that right away. Ow, 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 ow. Ow. Ooh. Hell? Is that it? Oh, gosh. Dang it. Oh, I see. What's going on there? Whoa. There's. Oh, jeez. I should be relatively safe. Aha. Laser. Is there anything else around here? Rapid laser. 7587? Nah. Kinda like this plasma caster. Alright, looks like I gotta turn around. Actually, maybe I'll pick it up just in case I can use it in something else. Spread pulse, huh? Hmm. Nah. Oh, was that the door or is that something seeing me? Okay, I think that was just the door. Woo! Oh, gee. Well, what kind of room do you think this is? Is it a trap? Oh my goodness, it's a trap. How could I have not seen that coming? Oh my god, and I got smoked immediately. Wow. Oh, get wrecked. Holy shit. Oops. Unlocked one thing. Gosh dang it. Well, shit. That is super unfortunate. Alright, whatever. Let's get a better start this time, I suppose. Whoa, ow. Ooh, another missile. Good, good. Ooh, exposition. Oh, I've seen this one already. Blah, blah, blah. Wait, did I just... No. God, I'm seeing things. I thought there was a box there. We're not dropping a whole lot of weapons here. Is that the core over there? No. There's a big fucker. Oh, two of them, in fact. Nice. Oh, well... Well, good for a bunch of ammo. I have yet to create, like, a tier 2 missile, though, that uses those little pink arrows for ammo. I really want to see what that's about. Homing missile of some description. Ah, hello there, Valiant Cheese. How are you doing? How long will I be streaming for? Tonight? Another hour and a half, I would say. This game in general, probably 2-3 weeks. I'm having a lot of fun with this. Alright. Thing looks okay. Core's down blue. Before I go face that, though, oh. Autocannon. Ooh, new autocannon, huh? What do you got? 410, 75, 312, 80. That's shitty. Alright. Minigun, which I can't even create. Ah. Well, whatever. Turret down there. Oh, what do we get? Oh, what did I just pick up? I didn't read it. A little panicky from this thing firing at me. All right, see you in a bit. Let's see here. I think I'm safe now. Rusty grenade. 0941. Alright, well, let's put that in there. That should do it, yeah. Boom. I'm still waiting for a sniper rifle drop here. Be really pro. Yeah, let's use one of those right away, I suppose. What did I just pick up? 419.94 versus 517. Ah, hell yeah. Boom jams. All about the accuracy. Okay. Let's get the fuck out of here. Not a bad level. Not a bad first level. Shit-ass accuracy, though. Firing my load much more often this time. Okay. Oop, that was probably a bad choice of weapon. Need to waste that missile on him. Oh well. I get them both? Nice. I like that it can kind of chain react explosions there too. Destroy one right next to another, and they both go up. Firebolt, okay. Turn that into a plasma caster. Ooh, nice, an even better firebolt. Am I safe here? Can I dump my shit here? Looks like I can. Alright. 20-30-65. Probably don't even need this. Let's drop that shit. Actually, wait, no. Let's pick that up. I can make a concussion missile with that, yeah? Yeah, 1,000 though. Fuck. Alright, that's fine. And I want to pick up not this one, but this one. Yeah. Alright, firebolt was this. Equip that. 411.75. 312.80. Alright, let's drop this stupid shit then. What kind of sucks about the beginning of each run, though, is that you don't really have a lot of space to hang on to something. So you gotta play the inventory game a lot. Normal pulsar, which is 517.92. No thanks. Do I have firebolt? Ooh. Huh. It's not a bad weapon. Ooh, ooh, that's the wrong way to turn. Ooh, that is terribly inaccurate, though. Oh, yeah, excuse me, brah. Maybe I will get rid of that as soon as I can. That accuracy is shit. Razor Firebolt, 20-22-81. No, that's not any better. Alright, let's put the autocannon back then until I can make a plasma caster out of it or something. Which I need a flamethrower and a firebolt, I think, right? Oh, there's missiles incoming. Ow! Ooh, that's painful. I think this is one of those fucks that killed me last time. Ow! Oh, that's real painful. He got me a missile out of it. Oh, hello. Oh, yeah, nice. Let's just fucking strafe right into that. That's a good work. He gave me a repair kit to kind of offset it just a touch. Not too much, though. Oh, shit. It's a trap. Oh, that's not great. Oh, this is super bad. Excuse me, fellas. Oh, get through there. Also don't want to leave this shit just hanging around here. Alright, I think we got the nanite buff, marksman pulser, repair kit, which I'm using immediately. And then whatever the spoils of the chest are. Eh? Okay. Alright. Firebolt, which I already have. Alright, what do we got? 520, 97 versus... Ooh, nice. Hell, yes. Alright, we'll drop this one. And craft that shit. We are good to go. Alright. I think that was worth it overall. Yeah, I came out with more health than I went in with, right? Turn right, go down, and pretty much straight across. Whoa. Alright, oopsie. And turn around here. Cool. It's kind of hard to tell where my hitbox is with some of this stuff. Position. Recent incident at blah 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 resulted in unprecedented salvage of flux artifacts. British spelling of artifacts. The bulk of the stock has been allocated, blah 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 blah, corrupted, blah blah blah. Summarized based on initial exploratory phase, you will prod the range of proposals for solution programs. Programmees. Here will be increased, blah 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 blah. Alright. Good to know. Doesn't really tell me much. Up we go. Oh, please hit him. Thank you. Oh, what a solid shot. I get more missiles out of it to boot. Nice. Good choice. Nice. Nothing else around here, huh? Okay. Ooh. All right, what do we got? A grenade. Dumbfire, nice. Okay. One 114. Damn. And then whatever the fuck this was. Aha! There's some finally different weapons. Oh wait, I didn't want to drop that. 203? Wow. Alright, let's do that. Brutal Dumbfire is 114. Let's drop these two, and I wanted to pick up this one. Those two can stay. Alright. Beautiful. Alright. Oh, wow. That guy got smoked. Ooh, lots of missiles. Beautiful. HVRL grenades. There we go. Whoa. Boom. Nice. Oh, that's a lot of missiles. Oh, you shit. Oh, crap. I got turned around. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Okay. Yeah, come back here, you fucking coward. Using my strats now. Ah, perfect. Flamethrower, nice. Oh, can I make my plasma caster? Oh, hell yeah, look at that. Oh, shit. Look at it later. Ow, 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 ow. Gosh dang, this guy. Boom. There we go. What you got for me? Chaotic autocannon? No thanks. Alright, now I think I'm safe to make something, right? 750. Very good. Put that shit in there. Alright, now we're good. Oh, nice. Repair. I get him. Nice. Beautiful. Holy shit, look at that. Awesome. Blue key, and what do we got here? Cold dump fire, no thanks. Oh, gee. What do you think this is? A trap! Fuck. Ooh, ow. Ooh, got rocked hard there. Did I not kill him? Oh, yeah, there we go. Whoa. Oh, jeez, these guys are too quick. There we go. Beautiful. That takes care of that. Alright, what did we drop here? Nudge Firebolt, which I don't really need, but I'll pick it up anyways. Maybe I can make it into something cool. We got here Berserker Homing Missile, which I don't really need. Standard Hull, sure, why not? Berserker Dumbfire, okay. Nice, look at that shit. Whimsy Pulsar. Damn it, where are my sniper rifles? Fucking need some heavy duty weaponry here. RNG is not being kind. Alright, so I got the blue key, right? Where the fuck was the blue door? Have I found it yet? I guess not. Alright, lots of backtracking. I guess if they could improve the generation... Oh wait, there's the blue door. Nice. They could improve the level generation such that more areas interconnected, that would be really cool. That there's less backtracking overall. There's my sniper rifle, and I can't pick it up because my shit's full. Ah, you dick. Stop moving around. Beautiful. Okay, what stupid bullshit can I drop here? Let's drop this. I've got two other standard hulls, 96, 17, 53. Wait, 96? No, wait, I'm at 100 right now, yeah? Uh, 94, alright, this one's worse. Okay, sniper rifle, yoink. I can make something out of that. Oh, a smart gun, huh? 321.85 fires bursts of homing bullets. Oh, that sounds pretty good. Let's do it. Boom jams. Alright. Gave up my sniper rifle for that, so hopefully it's good. Ooh. Alright. Interesting. That's not bad. Ooh, there's a lot going on here, though. Try and pick everything up here. Woo! That's actually pretty nice. I don't really have to aim too much. Whoa, excuse me, brah. Taking a lot of hits, though. Alright, not bad. Not bad. Not exactly a heavy hitter, but whatever. Nice. Fucking unloaded. Eat shit. Alright, that was pretty good. Nice, decreased damage taken from your own weapons. Fuck yeah. Oh, and I picked something else that was right beneath that. Oh well. Hope it was something good. Can I check what that was? Maybe in the menu somewhere, huh? Gambler. I don't know what the fuck that means. Can I mouse over it and it'll tell me? Ah, of course not. Alright, that's fine. Okay, what's my next goal to craft? Nothing. I can make nothing. Alright, well, flying around a bunch it is. That smart gun is really weak. I kind of regret crafting it, giving up my sniper rifle. Well, live and learn. Boom jams. Aha! There's a sniper rifle for me. Yoink. Okay. Let's get this done. Oh, nice. I think his friends killed him there. Good work, idiots. Beautiful. Lead with a sniper blast and then just rush in and fucking finish him off. I like it. That's a good plan. It's a good strat. Although I don't exactly have a good rapid fire close quarters weapon. If I pick up a flamethrower or something, it might help me out. Here. Ooh, heard something else. Ooh, nice shot. Ooh, I'm hearing something that's not good. Oh, oof, jeez. Ah! Oh, lots of shit. Damn it. Okay. Beautiful. There we go. Shit out of here. Whoa. Okay. Nice. Ah! Alright, shit's getting a little more dynamic here now. Yeah, I've got a sniper rifle too, you shit. There we go. Beautiful. Oh, I hear something else. Oh, crap. Beautiful. All right. I know there's a box that I missed. I have to grab that shit soon enough. Oh, nice shot. Not sure what the fuck that was. That was pretty good. Whoa. That guy's going a little nuts. There we go. Knock your dumb fire. All right, let's go back for that box before I forget. Nice. 426-1 versus 425-1. Very minor upgrade, but I'll take it nonetheless. Can I make anything? I cannot make anything yet. Interesting. Okay, I don't have a blue key yet, though, do I? Oh, it's back in that tunnel. Turn left. Turn left. Here we go. Flamethrower? Can I make anything with that? Nope. That's right, because I already made my plasma caster. So fuck it. Let's get that out of here. So I think with the sniper rifle and... is it a minigun, I think? Can I make a rail gun? Ugh, I don't remember. I think I need a minigun to make the Gauss cannon. So I'm going to have to build one of those at some point. Which is a pulser and an autocannon, but I used my autocannon to make the smart gun, which I regret. Ooh, now I can make something. What can I make? Hey, there's a railgun. Oh, that takes away my sniper rifle, though. Oh, 72 damage. Ho. Okay, let's do it. Now what can I make? An ion beam? Ooh. 141? Holy shit. Medium range, though. Alright. Oh, let's see. I've got the railgun here, yeah? Alright. Whoa, now let's destroy some shit. I gotta be real accurate, though, if it's super slow. That's okay. That shouldn't be a problem. Oh, it's not exactly super accurate, though. It's unfortunate. Oh, nice shot. Oh, that's not good. Get out of there. Gosh dang it. Alright, where the fuck is he? There he is. Ooh, kinda hurt. That kinda hurt. Let's grab another one of those, just in case. Make something else out of it. Whoa, hello. Oh, but I do think it penetrates enemies, though. That's awesome. Fucking line them up. I think that's what those guys are using as a railgun. Boom jams, that should do it, yeah. Oh. Beautiful, all right. Through that shit. Can't pick that up. Can't pick that up. Can't pick any of that up. Oh, this is not going well. I am gonna die. Back up, back up. There we go. Yeah, eat shit. Okay. Oh, man. Oh, jeez! Oh, that was a nice shot. Okay. Good shooting. Holy shit. Brutal Pulsar, which I will probably pick up. I just gotta make sure this area is safe. Alright, so there's a couple things I want to pick up here. I want to pick up this other hull, alright? Nice. Okay. So, let's see. 51997. That one's much better. We're gonna drop 2011. Actually, we're gonna drop this and equip this. I'm gonna pick up that hull. And anything else here, really? No, all this is my stupid bullshit. All right, so what can I do with this? Strafer hull, nice. Wow, look at all that ammo. Okay, yeah, we're gonna make that. Oh, wait. 123, 2063, da-da-da-da-da. Okay, slightly better. We're gonna drop this bullshit, 96, whatever. Alright, that's good. Now, if only I had some repair kits to get myself back into tip-top shape here. Oh well, let's have to make do somehow. Do I have a blue key? I do have a blue key. Oh dear. Whoa. Alright. Oh, what did I get hit by there? Seems real dangerous. Useless laser, razor shredder. Alright, I am at one health. Next hit, and I am gone. So let's be super careful. Oh dear. Oh, this isn't gonna end well. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, good. Oh, damn it, he tagged me. What a shit. Yeah, I killed my sniper. Eat my... eat a dick. Ah, fuck. All right, cluster. HVR, Allen, Dumbfire, multiple sub-missiles. Nice, okay. Energy hoarder, all right. Okay, let's start off with a new ship. Let's try something else. Since I'm not doing very well with the all-around, it seems, huh? Let's go with the Hunter. Longer range combat, that is me. That is me to a T. So higher damage, higher accuracy, slightly slower, which is fine. Speed never really did it for me anyways. Good movie, but me being fast is not the greatest. Oh, that's right, I start with a sniper rifle, too. That's awesome. Oh, look at that shit! 161.99. F yeah. Oh, I can make a smart gun. That's super shitty. I'm not making a smart gun. I'll make a rail gun when the time comes. I'm not making a smart gun. That was a bad investment. That was how we say, not a smart investment. Ha ha ho ho. Boom jams. Alright. I can get behind this starting sniper rifle, though. Jeez, kaboom. Timid Dumbfire. Is that any better than what I got? Nope. It's actually worse. I'll be interested to make a cluster grenade, or a cluster missile, too. I think I just need one of them little HVRL things, the rapid fire ones. Whoa, hello. Beautiful. Aw, I was hoping there was a box there. Whoa, hello. Boom. Nice. All right, there we go. Off to a smashing start here. I like this a lot. Ooh, grenade? Oh, that looked like a super badass grenade. What can we do with it? 194, 1. Large splash and knockback. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. I might make that 1,000, though. Jeez. All right. We'll hold on to that for now. Yeah. We'll hold on to both of those. Okay. Go out, go out. Pretty much go back the way I came, and then pitch up and up. Okay. This is correct, yes? All right. Yeah. Wish I could have a super tiny mini-map in one of the corners as well. That would be really nice. So pitch up that way? Yeah. Or some other way to make the map a little bit less obtrusive to gameplay since I'm checking it all the time. Did I want to go this way? No, I didn't. I wanted to go back. Over there. Well, shit. Okay, turn around. Damn it. And then up here, yeah. Nope, that goes around the other way. Okay, up here. It's amazing how I can get lost even with a map. Don't move, you shit. Ah, bastard. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, that's painful. All right. Grab that. Grab that. I don't know. I think Dan would get super barfy. That would be very humorous to see, though. Oh, jeez. Wow, party going on in there. Spoils of war. Whoa, hello. Another auto cannon, which I already have. Oh, jeez, man, there's a party in that room. Alright, I want to get through here real quick without getting destructified here. Beautiful. Wait, 234 for dangerous crew. Whoa, whoa, careful, don't hang around. Beautiful, alright. Okay, now we're good. That was a party room. Holy shit. Just 100 off of this one. I will say this is actually slightly less nauseating than Descent. It's smooth enough where it's not a huge issue. Alright, then we're up to the core here. Awesome. I don't really have a rapid fire weapon, which is unfortunate. Alright. That shit cleared out, and then we'll take on the core. Let's change this up. There we go. do need some better weapons than this. Okay, there we go. I wonder if I can turn down the screen shake on the boost a little bit. That's a little bit... It's a little bit much. It's a little much. Oh, there we go. Regen. Nice. Look at that. 96% accuracy. Can you tell I'm a sniper? Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. Wow, is that a very slightly better grenade? 247? Fuck yeah. Alright, now do I have enough to make the thing? I do. Beautiful. 193 versus... Wait, what? How does that work? Huh. Well, I think we're gonna go with this one. Yeah, alright. So I got a super heavy impact one. If I've got a single target, then I got a huge splash one. Yeah. Alright. And but no ammo with which to use them, unfortunately. Please be ammo in here. Aw. Ha, nice. Whoop, hello. Oop, there's a couple missiles, all right. Suppose it really doesn't help the nausea for me to be flipping around all the time. Trying my best to keep up is up and down is down, though. So go straight across and then to the left. Is there a box down there? Did I get that already? Nope. Ooh, nice. Another four missiles. Fantastic. Oh, look at that splash. I think that was four at once. That was real good. Alright, those concussion missiles are real good. Hang on to that shit. Wonder if there's a third tier one I can grab. The key is up there, nice. Nice of them to put that on the map for me, at least. Tell where the fuck I'm going. Whoa. Well, jeez, a little laggy leg there, threw my aim off a bit. Oh, fuck. Ah, bastard. Nice, another kit. Alright, is there anything I can make that would help me out here? Smart gun? Nope, fuck that noise. This other standard hull that I picked up, is it any better than what I got? 98, 16, 91... 100? 12. Nope, pretty much just the same shit. Drop it off, don't need to be carrying that with me. This seems to be a trap. A big ass room with nothing but a chest. Well, let's see what we can do with this. No, oh wow, it wasn't a trap. Interesting. Fooled me a little bit. Oh, careful. Yeah, got you, bitch. Nice, good shooting. Whoa, excuse me, brah. Beautiful. Let him cruise right by and pound him right in the backside. Nice shot. Danger Stemfire. Alright, and then the core is right below me. Let's see what's in there. Looks like we got a couple wall thingy dingies and not much else, it seems. Whoa, Jesus. That thing shoot through there? No. That seems a little bullshit if it did. This is just a trick of the light. I hope. Ooh. Alright, please destroy. Nice. Ooh, got pegged on that one. A little bit. Oh, fuck. Ooh, let's, Oh, this isn't the greatest. Ow. Oh my god. Oh, ow. Oh, please destroy. Oh, please. Ow. Come on, hurry. One more grade. There we go. Oh, wow. That's a little nuts. That was a little nuts. I think I have all these repair kits on hand. Well, had. Oh, there's still one more fucker up there. That's what was pegging me off before. Alright, everything else is cool. We're gonna end this with slightly south of 60. That's fine. And what do we got here? A tortoise hull that maybe I can do something with. Nice! Okay. Ah, Valiant Cheese, welcome back. Yeah, Indie Box, the Salt Android Cactus. I had a minor squee attack when I saw that on Twitter today. Oh man, I'm really fucking looking forward to it. Really super looking forward to it. Oh. Just trying to think of what they could put in there, like, physical-wise. Because the last one... I mean, February's is Lovers in Dangerous Space-Time, right? Haven't gotten that one yet. But I signed on for the Nuclear Throne one in January, and that had a whole bunch of cool shit in it. That made me real happy, so I can only imagine. Only imagine what they're going to toss in for Assault Android Cactus. Oh, I am ready for that. So much. So ready for that. It's going to be really exciting. Less lethal. Slight decrease in damage. Stun. Energy regen, please. Thank you. 85%. Not bad. 60F movement less confusing and dizzy when you're the one flying. Yeah, that's probably true. That is probably true. Didn't think of that. So maybe if I had a hand cam, it might make it a little bit less dizzying for spectators. You can see what I'm doing and then see what happens when I do that. Nah, that'd be kind of weird. I think there's a beta branch of this, of Sublevel Zero on Steam here, that has Oculus support in it? I'd be really fucking interested to try that out. Maybe when I build my new machine and buy a Rift. Oh jeez, oh, that is a party room in there. I'll give it a try. I fucking love VR. I got a chance to try it a couple times at a couple PAXs. I bought Dev Kit 1, used it a bunch. A lot of fun there. Jeez. The future of VR is so fucking exciting. I'm really pumped for it. Oops, excuse me. Rah. Firebolt that I can't do anything with, probably. Really, really excited for VR. I just wished I had, like, $5,000 more so I could properly invest in it. Oh, shit. Oh, it's a trap. Oh, no. What am I doing? Oh, this is bad news. Oh, get through. Oh, this is real bad. Oh. Oh, no. Oh. Okay, good. Bump around the corner real quick. Oh. Oh, nice shot. Oh, he's not dead yet, though. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. And one more. Ah, there we go. I think we got it. What did I just pick up? I didn't read it. I didn't read it. Oh, man. What do we got there? Standard hall. Okay. All right. Spoils of War. What do we got? Ah, nice. Okay. Another grenade of some sort. 242 versus 241. I'll take that. Drop this one. Oh, I can actually craft one of these. Nice. Slightly more. Let's go with this one. Beautiful. All right, now shit's getting real. Aw. Oh, cool, you're making a VR game? That's awesome. That's really awesome. I'm really bummed that they dropped Linux support, honestly. Really super bummed. So I'm hoping that comes back soon, and I might... And if it is coming back, I mean, if it is, I'll wait for it. But if it's not, I'll just have to break down and fucking buy Windows, I guess. Alright, where am I headed here after that bullshit trap room? Over here. Oh, good guess. Do I have a repair? I do not have a repair. Shit. Open HMD. Nice. Yeah. I hear you. Oculus being probably the premium one at this juncture. Well, I suppose the Vive or the Vive or however the fuck you pronounce it. We'll probably have a solid presence as well. Auto cannon. Wait, what? Oh, jeez. GUI was a little bit behind there. Let's see, what game did I play? Wasn't Elite Dangerous? Oh, Strike Suit Zero. Yes, yes, Strike Suit Zero. Oculus support as well. I played that for a bit. That was a lot of fun. I just wish I had a more powerful rig that I could take advantage of it more. Another space flight combat type stuff. I'm really pumped for that, and really pumped for Enemy Starfighter, which I played at PAX a couple years ago. That's really cool. Elite Dangerous is supposedly really awesome. A lot of good space games. Lots of good space games. Really pumped. Future is amazing. Oh, geez, pay attention to where I'm flying here. Whoa, Aha. Alright, let's drop down and check out over here first. Ah, no more missiles, though. Whoa, Jeez. All right. Whoa. Hello. Wait, is there another one there? Oh, jeez, don't rush in before clearing it, you idiot. Oh, wow. Yeah, good work. Gosh dang it. Ooh, this was a bad choice. Oh, don't rush in, you stupid moron. Alright, he's gonna go over here, right? Yeah, stupid idiot, come on. Beautiful. Alright. What we got here? Bomber hull, nice. Oh, I can hope I can make whatever it is. We safe to do something here? Descent 2 in the 90s, nice. Yeah, I was a wee youngin in the 90s playing Descent 2, so I never had a VR experience way back then. Alright, what can I make with this shit? Whoa, nice. 123, 2096, 151. Hell yeah. Let's do it. Beef up that hull! Alright. Weak impact rifle, cowardly laser. Ugh. Drops are pretty shit. Whoa, whoa, ow. Oh, what the hell else is shooting me here? Ow! Oh, hello. Ah! Damn it. There we go. Oh, wait, what the hell? No! Oh, why did that swap out on me? That's stupid. Oh, I want my sniper rifle back. Alright. Oh, railgun. Nice. 85, 97, how much, 750? Hell yeah, we're gonna do that. What does that take? Oh, laser and that. All right, fantastic, let's do it. Versus crude railgun. Oh, normal railgun. Yeah, all right. Now we're cooking with gas. Oh, I've got two bullet weapons though. What else do I have? Not a whole lot of else. All right, that's fine. Lots of ammo is good. Let's see. Do I have a yellow key? I sure as hell do. Is that an openable door? It sure as hell is. Let's go down for that first. Boom. Beautiful. That's a little too slow. There we go. Alright, got lots of shit I can make now. Let's see what we got. 71, 123, 38. Which is not great. What am I using right now? 72, 125, whatever. Not great. Alright, maybe we'll hold off on that one. Whoa. party room. Alright, let's just toss one of those in there and hope for the best. Nice. Beautiful. Is that a double? It sure was. Beautiful shot. Okay. I'm liking this rail gun a lot. Oh my god. Alright. What can I make? I thought I saw a little pop-up. Oh, just another recon engine. Son of a bitch. Let's drop both of these bullshit things. Oh, I could really use some repair kits, though. Where the fuck are those drops? Now, I think if I get a minigun, I can make a Gauss cannon, right? Yeah, there's a lot of little different UI, UX improvements they could make here to make this a bit smoother. Fucking great game, though. Gameplay's fantastic. Oh shit, it's a trap. Why didn't I think of that? Oh, that's real bad. Let's trigger those. Alright, go back. Did I trigger that one? I did not. Alright, run. Run, you stupid shit. Okay, through there real quick. Alright, where's that other sniper dude? I thought he had run all around here. There we go. Oh, there's a repair kit. Yoink. Oop. Woo! Alright, did we get it? Oh, wow. All right. Survival. Boom jams. Nice. What we got there? Shredder? Oh, flat cannon, huh? OP. All right. Let's see what we got. 750. Let's do it. Wait, what is that using? Okay. Yeah. Let's do it. Give that a shot. What does it do? Oh, that's nice. And it even bounces off walls. That's really good. Oh, yes. All right. I'm okay with this loadout. This is real good now. Okay, so I've got a yellow key and yellow doors over there. All right. Up and over. Oops. Oops again. Is this the yellow door? Can't really tell. Nope, it's across the way. Here. Alright. Well, I'm in a good position to fucking knock it out. Ooh, nice shooting. Whoa, 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 whoa. Who the fuck is doing that? Ow, Jesus. There it is. Okay. Okay. Let's toss a couple grenades in there. Oh, 424, holy shit. Beautiful. Oh, okay, out of grenades. This is gonna coward this out real quick. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Ah! This is getting super, super tight. I don't like it. Oh, jeez. All right, this guy. This guy's hitting me pretty hard. Okay, I think I got him. Yeah. All right, good. Rush in. Get that shit. Destroy these things. Nice. Okay. Turn around. That guy. And that guy. There we go. All right, that wasn't too bad. Bomber hull, sure, why not? Standard hull, sure, why not? Okay, and that's the end of that. What was this that I ignored? Homing missile. Maps are usually hidden behind doors with a triangle on them. Well, a lot of the doors have triangles on them, don't they? Talking hollow or filled? All right, okay. Let's take stock of what we picked up. A strafer hull, which I already have, yeah? No, I've got a gunship hull. Wait, what? Oh, I have a strafer hull in my inventory. 123, 2096, blah, 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 blah. Well, what the hell? Why am I picking up this stupid bullshit then? Drop that. I'll keep the strafer hull. Riot impact rifle. Hang on to 147.94, 154.99. All right, let's drop this one. Hang on to that. Hang on to that. And I think we're good otherwise. Okay. All right. Not bad. Not bad. And I think a new PB. So you know, whatever. Build triangles. Okay, okay. You might be right. I'll pay more attention to that. Accuracy and damage up. Yes, please. All right. Very good. Let's keep this rolling. Oh, please don't crash on me. All right, there we go. No missiles, though. That's unfortunate. Oh, nice shot. Ooh, I'm gonna rush in, grab this stuff real quick, and rush back out. That was a poor choice. What? Wow, 186 at a strike. That's good. That's real good. What's this? More exposition. Recent incident, blah blah blah, flux artifacts, blah blah blah. Yeah, I've already read that one. Oh wait, there was a chest. Duh. Eh, what you got for me? No health? Come on. The health drops are fucking ridiculous. What the hell? Ooh, rapid autocannon, huh? Oops. Well, alright, fine. $216.92, $211. Oh, that is shitty. I don't think that was even any faster. For a supposedly rapid autocannon. Ugh, what? Excuse me while I roll 270 degrees. And it's a dead end, anyways. Son of a. Okay, well, let's go this way, I guess. Oh wow, what a shot. This railgun is unnecessarily awesome. Sure, there's another one down there. No? Okay. broken expectations. Oh, get the fuck out of the way of that one. Oh, did I? Oh, I tagged him once. Nice. Boom. Oh, man. That's good. I need a joystick or gamepad. I'm playing with a gamepad right now. Good old 360 controller. Can I one-shot those guys? Oh, I sure as hell can. Nice. Ah, thank you, repair kit. About fucking time. Oh, that's right. I've got my flat cannon on secondary here. Duh. Should be using that shit. I'm the king at forgetting what weapons I have. Oop, careful. Easy. What do we got there? Useless shredder, damn it. Drops have not been favorable in the past couple levels here. Alright, so here's a door with a filled triangle, yeah? Let's see what's in there. It's a big-ass empty room with a chest. You know, you might be right. You might be right. I'm gonna get out my flat cannon. Oh dear, this seems like a bad idea. Oh dear. Okay, there goes that one. Oh, this seems like a real bad idea. Okay, there goes that one. Excuse me, fellas. Oh. Okay, there goes that one. Oh, jeez, ow! Ha! Yeah. Tagged you, fuck. Alright, there's a couple repair kits and shit. Bullet buff, hell yeah, there's another repair kit. Or the first one that I didn't grab. There better be health in here. There is a little bit of health in there. Alright, fantastic. And another repair kit, let's use that right away too. Woo! Okay. Alright. That wasn't bad. It was pretty good for being vastly overpowered. But good call on the triangle door thing. I would not have noticed that. Alright, so where are we headed now? Way the fuck back. Alright! Nothing like a little jog. Hey, I was trying to go for the heels mid-fight. Just could not wrangle the correct button combo to do that. Yeah, shooting lava is probably a losing proposition. I think I've already killed myself that way several times. Yesterday, I believe. I was doing my practice runs. Which was really a shame, because I think I ruined a PB run by not even shooting lava, flying straight into it. It's real good. It's real good. That's my best work. Oh, wow, what a shot. Oh, yeah, I saw you there. There you are, you fuck. Ah, yes. Finally a different type of secondary. What I wish they would put in here is a homing lock indicator for these homing mag shots or whatever and homing missiles. Be really nice. Aha! Another repair kit. Okay, just picked up a couple cool things. Let's see what we got. Oh! Nothing really great. Alright, let's hang on to the concussion. We'll toss this one in there. Hmm.
will drop this one. Okay, left turn and pitch down. Oh, what a shot. Well, this is suspicious. Big ass open room, only one dude. Oh, wait. Oh, I hear a second one. Ah. Yeah, where the fuck you think you're going? Okay, I spoke too soon. There's a lot of dudes in here. Oop. Ah. Now the drops are pretty good for repair kits. Getting super suspicious. RNG, what are you trying to pull on me, man? What are you trying to do? Except now I'm running out of bullets. Should probably pick up a non-bullet weapon at some point. Oh, wait, what's shooting at me now? Nothing. Is that just the lava being lava? That's actually kind of cool. Ooh. Nice. That's worth a concussion right there. Ooh. Please give me bullets, you assholes. Ooh, beautiful. Oh, 3,000. Holy shit. 20 inventory, though. Oh, yeah. 119 versus whatever the fuck I've got on now. 120. Okay, so one fewer secondary ammo. That's fine. 2187. 151, 2187 versus 206, 2183. Not bad. Not bad. I just need about 500 more. And I do have the blue key, so turn left. Bullets, please. No. Bullets, please. No. All right, that's fine, I guess. Gosh dang it. Ooh, this seems like a very poor choice of places to be. Oh no! Nice shot. That. Excuse me, brah. Ooh, lots of pickups. Yo. Alright. Good. Armor hull, standard. Ooh, wow, that engine looked pretty fly. Made lots of energy and or plasma. Gosh dang it. Alright, let's back ourselves into a safe little corner. Take stock. Oh, tank hull. 156, 1691. Wow. Alright, now I'd prefer this, but what was that other engine I picked up? 74, 128, 21. 72, 123, 20. Yeah, awesome. Alright. Drop that one there. Ooh. No, I'm going for that porcupine hole. Let's hang on to that. Just in case. Ooh. There we go. Thank you. Nice. Fucking one-shotting everything. I love it. All right, now I should have enough for it, right? Yeah, just barely. Get that shit right on there. Boom jams. Uh, That's the yellow door, which I do have a yellow key. Let's go this way first, though. Whoa! Nice. I think this is sub-level 3. I think. Although I am pretty bad at remembering where I am, how far I've gotten. I think this is only 3. Pretty sure it's only 3. Please give me bullets. Alright, well, there's a few. Not really enough. Oh, okay. So there's the filled triangle again. Let's see if this pans out. Seems like it will pan out. Oh, geez. Let's use this last repair kit just in case. Got rockets there. Can I put on... Nah, let's keep the railgun, I guess. Oh, this seems like a bad idea, but I'm gonna do it anyways. Alright, you shits! What you got? Nice. Okay, pick that up. Alright, this doesn't seem so bad. There's no, like, super big fucks in here, is there? Whoa! Oh, careful! Nice. Okay, good. Alright, well this was... That was a little anticlimactic. I was expecting a bigger fight. Ow. Shit. Alright, let's use that last one there. Okay, what you got for me? Ammo? Lots of ammo? No? Shit, come on. Damn it. Lots of health though. Fuck, I'm almost at full. That's awesome. Alright, so I got a little bit of ammo out of that, yeah? Okay, good, good, good. Oops. Oh, is this the core already? Oh dear. Oh, lots of lava, goody. Just gonna try to snipe a few things here. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, this seems like a real bad idea. But we're gonna do it anyways. Nice shot. Oh. Don't aggro the core yet. What we got here? Pick it up and sort it through later. Nice shooting. Okay. Oh, alright, that guy needs to die now, please. Thank you. Alright, good. I think there's one more laser firing its shit off here. No? Oh yeah, right there. Okay. I think we're relatively safe now. So let's see what we picked up and then we'll fight this stupid bitch ass core. A couple bomber hulls, and a clumsy railgun. Okay, not really much. That one. A slow laser. Although it's a rapid fire weapon, sort of. We'll hang on to that. I got an autocannon? The fuck did I pick that up? Alright, let's put that... Oh, no, I didn't want to drop it, you stupid idiot. Okay. Equip. Okay. Now, let's fucking unload into this thing. What's my... Oh, there we go. Okay. Do I have any grenade? I do have a grenade. Alright. Let's put the grenade on there. One. Two. Oh dear. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, now we've done it. Now we've done it. Get behind somewhere and hide like the coward you are. Oh. Ooh, this isn't going well. Okay, I think... Okay, let's just duck behind this for a sec. Ow! Ow, 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 ow! Oh, that's not helping. Ow. Ugh. Ow. Oh. Oh, what? Ah! Oh, what the hell? Wow. Oh, shit. Get wrecked. Whoa. That escalated very quickly. Oh, damn it. Oh, shit. That was really bad. Okay. Alright, we got time for one more round. One more good round. Son of a bitch! Wow, I got the shit kicked out of me there. That's ridiculous. Damn. That is super unfortunate. I really liked my weapons. Fuck. Oh, yes, I did very much get dunked on. Super hardcore dunked. I think what panicked me is all the enemies spawning in. That really got me going. Oh, dang. Oh well. Better luck next time. Oops. Is this guy not dead? He's dead. There we go. Ah, well, practice makes perfect. Or at least a little bit less bad. Ooh, that engine looked pretty pro. Mmm. 73, 153, 21. 61, 154, 21. Alright, well, I guess we'll wait that one out. Alright, well, maybe I'll be even better this time. Who knows? Maybe the RNG will be more positive. Ah, who am I kidding? I'm probably gonna get shit RNG now. I was quite pleased with the amount of health drops near the end, though. That was, very lucky. Very lucky and necessary. Whoa, excuse me, bruh. Wait a minute, here's another solid triangle door. Is this another trap room? Well, shit, so it is. Nice. Oh, and there's a big fucker in here. Awesome. That should do it. I'm just gonna slide through there real quick. Excuse me, pardon me. Fire rate buff. Ow. Alright, that's good. Nice. Look at that shit. What do we got here? Bomber hull? Ooh. Ooh, lots of good drops. Yeah, I noticed that neither of them paused the game. I have definitely died a couple times doing that. I'll never forget. Okay, so we've got... Oh, 1,000? Jeez. Damn, just a little bit short on some of these. Alright, so which one's the better one? I think, top one there, so I can drop that other standard hull I picked up, right? So 1,750. I actually really like that it doesn't pause the game. That is super cool. I mean, despite the fact that I can't really take a breather because of that, I still think it's neat. Alright, I think I can make that other engine, yeah? Yeah, let's do it. Boom jams. Woo! That is quick! Ooh, nice shot. Ooh, excuse me, pardon me. Ooh. Ugh. Definitely a lot of tech for something blah 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 blah. Could be studying blah 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 blah. Congressional Medal of Maintenance. Yeah. Good work, brah. Alright, let's go this way. Okay, then we're to the core already, huh? Alright, let's see what's in that other room first. Need all the help I can get on these first few levels. Aha! Good thing I came back here. Oh! Wow, three little trap rooms in one level, huh? Alright, what you assholes got for me, huh? One, two, ow. Three. Boom jams, and boom jams. Oh, okay. Boom jams. Alright, let's... Oh, jeez, right in front of me, you idiot. Oh, is there still... Oh, yeah. There's a coward hiding in the corner. Alright, what we got here? Nice! Almost at full again. Actually, on full missiles. Awesome. I don't have enough to craft anything, but... 128. That's not dangerous at all. What the hell? Get that shit in there. Ooh, a cluster. Cluster grenade, eh? 1,000. Fuck. And then there's my railgun. Get that back as soon as I can. How much for that? 750? Not bad. Not bad. 1,000 for that. Wow, gives you heals when you're low on health. That sounds pretty good. I hope I get that soon. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Using flares, yeah. Good old classic descent. Although what I noticed was that flares used a full energy all the time when a normal laser did not. So I always use laser. Or Vulcan. Okay, so I don't have anything. I don't have enough to make anything, so we'll wait. Wait a bit on that. Okay, kind of glad I came back for that shit. That was real good. It was good thinking. Now that I've got super ultra boost mode activated, not quite as much of a slog to get back to where I was. It's through here, right? No, it is behind me. Okay, oops. Oops. Again, oops. Alright. Ooh, hello. Nice. Alright, good. Alright, what are we dealing with inside? Not a whole hell of a lot. Nice, homing missiles. Alright, what do we got here? Oh, wow! Another fucking heal? Jeez. RNG, what are you doing? What are you doing to me, brah? Really? I always noticed flares used a full solid energy. Like, no matter what. That's what I always saw. Maybe I'm wrong. My memory could be quite tainted. Is that enough? Yeah, I think that's enough. Sent one co-op. Nice. Nice. Wow, another heals and my inventory's full so I can't even get it. That's awesome. Alright, what kind of bullshit can I drop so I can pick that up? Because I am going to need it. Let's drop. Or can we craft something? Be even better. Nope, can't craft anything. Oh, I kind of want to hang on to that for a flat cannon. Hang on to that. I guess I've got a dumbfire. Let's see, 128 versus 132. All right, let's drop this one. And we'll pick up that extra health. There. Okay, good to go. Good to go, good to go. Okay. Well, assuming I pick up the, or I craft the railgun again, bullet regen would be nice. Let's do it. Beautiful. 87%, pretty good. Pretty good. Okay, let's see what we got. What does sub-level 1 hold for me tonight? Oh, hello. Hello, kaboom! A pulsar. I guess I can't pick that up because of... Yeah, alright. Damn it, all I really need to do is craft something, so I might come back for that. They gave you like a nanite count on the HUD right away too. You have to pop into the menu every time. All right. Don't let me leave without grabbing that pulsar. Back at the beginning. Do-do-do. Whoop. Just gonna rush headlong into everything. Alright, I think I've got enough now, huh? Oh, exposition! Yeah, their attack to deal with some disruptive blah 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 blah. Move to alpha level, work is progressing smoothly, proving themselves well chosen. After the samples, we've already made inroads with the first bit. Eep, you updated on the development. Alright, that's a new one. I haven't read that one yet before. Okay, so now, the question is, what do we make? Could do the railgun. Let's do the railgun. Alright, now I can go back for that other thing. Is this still early access? Sublevel 0. I don't think so. I think this is now full release. Well, full asterisk release. They're still making updates and fixes and shit. Is it still early access? I didn't think it was. Ah. Well, hell, it's pretty goddamn good for early access. We'll say that. Alright, this is where I needed to go, yeah. Pick up this pulsar. 5, 16, 96. That's good enough. Put that on there. Alright, so now I got a good mix of weaponry. Ah, jeez. Alright. So I was right. Drop down. Whoop. So I was about to say, when it was in early access, they didn't have the Linux version ready. That's what I was waiting for. This is an interesting room. But there's nothing in it. What a waste. What a waste. Oh, and a dead end. Big ass waste. Neon XSZ. I don't think I've played that one, or even heard of it, come to think of it. What's that one about? Is it cool? Is it stream-worthy? Wait, this was a big-ass dead end, wasn't it? It was not. Alright. I'm glad I'm remembering shit here. Yep, I am a Linux guy, through and through. Using it for 15 years? Yeah, 15 years. It's a lot of time. That's about half my life. Which is kind of crazy saying it out loud like that, but, you know, there you have it. Okay, let's turn around this way. Whoop, excuse me, pardon me. Boom jams, there we go. Alright, now we're starting to get the hang of this. This is awesome. Not doing nearly as shittily as I was that first night. Of course, now I've got my controls figured out too, so there's that. Jeez, what is up with all these repairs? Getting really suspicious again. Isn't making a whole lot of sense. Oh. Wait, do I have the rail? I do have the rail gun. Should be shooting through these fucks. Whoa! Ah! Ran right into that one. Alright, let me slow down and read this a bit. Am I hardcore? Like, do I bootstrap my own screen RC and bash RC when SSHing to other boxes? You can't be bothered with other people's shitty configs. Oh boy. No, I don't bootstrap my own screen RC. I do use my own bash RC. I do SSH a whole hell of a lot. So yeah, I guess half, if that's considered hardcore. Well. The NXSC is another 6 degrees of freedom descent like. Really? Ooh, I might have to pick that one up too. Always dig more descent likes. Who's that? Ah, there's another one. Holy crap. Whoa, super generous on the health drops. I don't know if I can trust this anymore. Aw, multiplayer focused, really? That's unfortunate. Ow, son of a... Fuck. Oh, there. Ow. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Okay. We're just gonna back up a little... Ow. Ooh. Oh, shit's getting nuts. Okay, let's just run a little bit. Okay, there we go. Now we're clear. Ah, flamethrower. Nice. Okay. Get that hole in there. Let's use that. Take that. And that. And this. Ooh, that looked nice too. Whatever the fuck that was. Whoa, excuse me, brah. Another bomber hole? Jeez. Alright, well. Tank hole, which I don't really care for. A welder? Holy shit! 366. Oh, it's melee range only, though. Maybe I'll keep that in my back pocket. I do like that. So I think it's minigun... Minigun plus railgun is Gauss Cannon, I think? If that's the case, I'm gonna go for that shit. I do very much like that one. Turn left. Oh, ow. Ow. Alright, just like that, my repair stock is down to 1. Fantastic. Alright, pitch up. Oh, that's why I was weird. Looking at the wrong missile. Alright. 132-1, 115-1. I do kind of want that. Tortoise hull. Wow. For the base of that, that's... ooh. Pretty good. Versus what do I have now? 119, 2158. Okay, maybe that's not that great. Seemed a lot better. With all the greens and the blues. That's fine, though. Okay, we're going to drop this one. Pick that up. See what I can make with that. I'd like a cluster missile as well. That'd be nice. 1,000, though. Crap. Alright, it's fine. Nice shot. Oh, that was painful. Ooh, jeez. Alright. Ooh, took a beating there. Not enjoyable. Another new crafting. 160, 2219, 122. Ooh. That might be worth it. How much? 1,000? Okay, almost there. Do I have a blue key? I do have a blue key. Boom. We're almost to the core, too, huh? Yep, it's right there. Oops. Oh, okay. Itchy trigger fingers here. Aha! Oh! Alright, let's just use it right away. Else is go. Oh, nope. I was about to say, is everything else cleared out so I can nuke this sucker? Alright, so what is it, 1,000? Okay. Alright, let's see what we can do with this. Let's drop this one for now. Grab this. I will take the higher max health over everything else. Wait, 122 versus what do I have now? 144. Damn. Well, I'm gonna drop a few missiles, that's fine. This one. Ooh, nice. There we go. That's the hull I want right there. So what am I using right now? I've got a strafer hull on right now. Ooh. 3,000. Okay. Good. Good, good, good. Alright, let's pick that back up. Let's fucking just unload. Ready? Ready for this shit? Fucking unload. Boom, 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 boom. Ow. Ow. Oh, go down. Oh, okay. We're good. That was also very painful. Jeez. Now, did you drop any repairs for me? No, of course not. How silly would that have been? What do we got here? Slow pulser, which I can't pick up. But I've already got a pulser, right? That's what I'm got in my... Yeah. 5-16-96 versus... Let's take that one instead, actually. Grab that and get the fuck out. Ah, yes, Overload. Current Kickstarter. I hope they meet it. Because I really want that game. Y'all should go back it if you haven't backed it already. Really fucking good. Alright, what do we got here? Bullet Dynamo. Regeneration has increased significantly, but the maximum health is sharply reduced. Ugh. Plasma Hoarder Energy Specialist. Well, energy weapons do significantly more damage. Damage done by pulling... Yeah, okay, let's do that one. None of those are really that great, but... we'll see what we can do. Alright, sub-level 2. Continue this shit show here. Please drop some repair kits. Sooner would be better than later. Ooh, I heard that. There it is. Alright, RNG, if you really want to confuse me, start dropping some health. Ooh. Oh, shit blows up. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. I don't have any homing missiles, do I? Oh, this isn't gonna end well. I'll get through there! Oh, ow, 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 ow. Alright, it's fine, everything's fine. Oh, careful. Easy. Repair kit or health. Either one would be nice. Eh? No. I missed him. Shit. Stop flipping around, you dickhead. Alright, there we go. Beautiful. Alright, 740, not enough. Isn't enough to kill him? Ah, there we go. Oop. God damn it. All full again. Okay, can I craft something to get rid of some of this crap? A minigun, huh? 10.687. Maybe I'll hold off a little bit so I can get a... Ooh. Gosh dang it. Alright, well, let's get rid of one of these homing missiles at least. 115, yeah, okay. That one, and we'll pick up this one. What was the one that was using the loser? The minigun? No. The welder, that's right. Okay, which of those is shittier? 7983, 7997. Rapid laser's gone. Okay. got a pretty brutal 1-2 punch going here, so hopefully I don't fuck this up. There we go. Nice. Ah, thank you. Oh. Almost tagged me as I ran in there, you shit. You give me some more bullets, that would be nice too. I know I'm asking for a lot. Oh, jeez, that. This is probably a super bad idea, but I need whatever the hell this shit is gonna give me. Oh, gosh. Okay. Okay, we're gonna do it. Alright, rush around. Hopefully, get rid of all the laser dudes. Real quick. Okay, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, that's painful. Oh, I got him. Nice. Get that. This guy ran. What a dick. Yeah, I think we got it covered. Beautiful. Energy buff. Fuck yeah. Wow, that worked out pretty well. I'm really kind of surprised. You got some health for me, too? That would be nice. Nice. Oh, beautiful. Fucking great. Another repair kit. Oh. Everything's coming up, Milhouse. Alright, homing missile and, we should have enough for some cool shit, too. Alright, cold cluster. Dumbfire cluster missile with multiple sub-missiles. Yeah, there we go. Ooh, almost halfway there. Alright, let's do a cold cluster. Toss the homing missile in there. What else can we do? Nothing else until I get more shit. Really want that, but that's really expensive. Alright, pretty good. Pretty good. That was a good choice. That was a real good choice. Very dangerous decision. Not to jinx it, but this run is going well. Ah, now you've done it. Now you've done it. Ooh, what's all this shit? Oh, this is all the junk that I dropped. Alright. Turn pitch right. Here we go. Cool. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, jeez, that was the cluster, that was awesome. I think I got him. Wow. Oh, jeez. Alright, getting bumped around a little bit. It's not good. Ooh. Those clusters are pretty good. Pretty effing good. Nice. Oh, beautiful. Man, splash damage is totally awesome. Love it. Love it so much when it's in my favor. linked versus unlinked. Yes, I actually typically tend to use unlinked. Especially for the pulsar. So I just need to, I need to take down something quick. I don't want to be waiting around, especially when my accuracy is shit to begin with. Did I just go in a giant ass circle? I sure did. Damn it. Hey, Austin69, aka Space 006, how are you? How are you doing? Where the fuck do I need to go now, though? Is that the blue door up there? Yeah, there it is. Okay. Alright, turn around. Beautiful. Whoa. See doodle. Upright. Who the hell else just saw me? Cowardly shit, get over here. Yeah, I see you there. Alright, what do we got here? Are we safe here? Let's see. Definitely not lost. Well, that's good. Glad one of us isn't lost. Minigun. I'm gonna make this. And can I make... Yes! That's what I was looking for! Alright. Boom jams right there. That's what I want to make. That Gauss cannon. Or Gauss, or whatever the fuck. Did I miss a chest back in the previous room before the blue door? That is a good question. I will go back and check. I don't believe I did. Are you talking about this one? That's open. But thanks for letting me know. Appreciate that. Okay, so I need... What was it? Like 1,700? 2,000 for that last thing? 2,500. Oh, balls. Alright, well. Oh, shit. Did I waste my... Ah, my pulsar's gone now. I need a rapid fire weapon. Let's put the laser in there. Alright. Alright, to the left. Ah, okay. Gotcha. Ooh, this is gonna be a little bit dangerous, eh? Oh, kaboom! Eat shit. Boom. Really wish it wouldn't auto-level in the middle of combat like this. This is not great. I'd also use more bullets, please. Ah, sometimes the drop skews. The drop rate is so skewed. Oh, hey, look at that. I will take that, thank you. Ow. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, hey. Look out for that shit. Understem fire, I guess. Is this a safer route to take stock a little bit? There. Alright. Back to a door. Always smart. Oh, nice. Oh wait, I've already got a cluster grenade, that doesn't matter. I'm just gonna drop both of these. Whoa! Nice shot. Knee-jerk reaction. Do I have a... I don't have a yellow key? What the hell? Ah, it's that other door I missed, huh? Cluck. Am I getting closer? Yeah. Alright, upright. Here we go. Ah, there it is. There she be. Oh, the end of a dead end. Great. Fucking fantastic. Alright, no props. Okay, now then. Oh, that is a wall. Oh, okay, this is the core, isn't it? Sugar. Alright. Ready for this? Oh, bombs. Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing? You're just running all over the place, you idiot. Ow. Ooh. Gonna clear a nice little section out for yourself here. There we go. Okay. Open that shit, hope for some health. Well, of course not. How silly. Okay. Out again. Ow. That was painful and a bad idea. Ooh. Oh no. Whoa. Alright. Ooh. Man, that cluster really does a number though. Huh. Huh. Ah! Oh, this is bad news. Ha! Oh, ow! Oh, shit! No, no! Ah. Ah! Oh no, everything's going wrong! Okay, everything's fine. Oh, no, no, no! Oh shit! Ha! No, what did I get hit by? Ah! No! Come on, man! Come on, what? Ah, no! Oh, that's some bullshit. That's some big-ass bullshit right there. Ah. Crystals are worse than lava, apparently. Well, son of a... Damn. Alright, well, that was the last run for... that was the last run for tonight, unfortunately. It's getting kind of late, so... we'll pick this up next time. Next stream, Friday night, 7 p.m. CST. Ugh! Gosh dang. We're getting a little farther each time, but... oh, just getting wrecked. Wrecked all over the place. Gosh dang it. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Friday. Bye-bye.